Do you mind if we do, or are you opposed to this? Or?
No.
Okay. Could you stand right here for me?
Yeah.
So this is so we get a good. Can you stand right here? Sweet. And we're going to connect you guys through simple psychological principles. You guys believe in like energies? In some type of way, whether it be a religious or do you guys go back on like there is an energy that we. So what I'm gonna do, this is gonna seem weird. I'm gonna do what's called cleansing the aura. And it's what I think Buddhists do to like kind of get rid of negative energy. Don't feel weird, this is sure.
Rich feels weird.
Okay. So this is how it works. That
feel really weird that the state police just
really? Huh. So, what happens is, like, you go up and down, and what they'll do is they'll throw the energy away, like that. So I'm going to ask one of you guys to close your eyes, I'll tell you who in a sec, and the person that closes their eyes has to pay attention to everything. And pay attention to everything by this I mean, like, you might feel touch, I might touch you, you might feel the wind. You might feel like a brush on your arm or something, but the key is to keep a straight face and to not react. Try your hardest to not react and keep a stone face. You know what I mean? So I'll ask you to close your eyes and hold your right arm out, just like this. And can you hold your right arm out as well? Close your eyes. Say exactly what you felt.
I felt a rush on my arm twice, and then a rush right here.
So you felt a touch there?
Yeah.
Is that true? You truly felt something.
Yeah.
So I could have told him to, you know, to go along with it or whatever. So we'll try this. So if you're comfortable, closing your eyes, you can keep your eyes open. Pay attention to everything. Touch, tickle it, but try to remain straight.
Nobody was even by you, man.
Yeah, there was a tap on my back.
I got it on video.
That's it, honey.
That's crazy.
Thank you.
Good, Jimmy.
Good job.
America's Got Talent.